I was hanging with you, and then I realized I didn't think it was true. I was surprised when I found out I'd fallen for you.
Hey guys, it's Kara Stop, back with another video, and today I'm baking some Halloween cookies. So these are the Halloween cookies because Halloween is like right around the corner. So they have M&Ms and like sprinkles on it. So. And also, this is the stuff we need for the Halloween cookies with this aluminum foil. Some butter from a spoon. And some mittens. And just so you know, these cookies are already pre-made. So if you guys are trying to make Halloween cookies, this is not the video to make them. This is a video to make pre-made Halloween cookies. So let's get right into cooking them. Alright guys, so you want to take out the aluminum foil like this way, and then get your butter out. So you're going to use the spoon to break the butter on the aluminum foil, but while you're doing it, you don't want to do too hard or you might burn the aluminum foil. So this can be cooking spoon. So so you want to keep on stirring the butter on it, but do it like a gentle move, so it's still kind of hard, but not too hard. That will be ripping the aluminum foil. So get it everywhere. I already did half of it, so. As I was saying before, you guys are wondering why do we need the butter on here? It's because when you are baking stuff like cookies, when you have to place it on something like a pan or aluminum foil, you're gonna have to put like something like cooking grease when you're cooking bacon or something like eggs maybe. But when you're cooking cookies, you should just put butter on it, so when you put the cookies down and when it's baking, the dough will not get stuck to the pan or aluminum foil while it's baking. Because if you do that, it just will, your cookies will be done with the bottom of it. All right guys, so I just took the cookies down and I'm surprised on how pretty they look. So this is how they look. They have the sprinkles on it. The M&Ms are actually inside of it. So when you cook it, you're probably gonna be like, So it looks exactly like it, kinda. But first we have to cut it. So it shows the lines right here. The instructions I already read and it shows the lines right here. So we're gonna. All right guys, so now I put some down, but I'm gonna cut this right here. So you wanna cut it where the line is. And you wanna cut it right here.
Always want to cook so it doesn't hit each other. So, yeah. I'm scared of telling you how I feel. Maybe it's better if I just try to conceal the truth for me and for you. But I'm still stuck on you.
Okay, guys, so you're probably wondering why I have the aluminum foil bent up like a pan, a baking pan. That's because I had a glass baking pan that actually cracked. So now we threw that away, and my mom is ordering one on Amazon. That should come in like the next week or two. So before we put more cookies on, we're gonna preheat the oven to 350 or 340. All right, so I think I'm gonna put it on 350 is good. All right, so now I'm going to cut up some more cookies and put them on.
I was hanging with you and then I realized that it.
And you don't want to put the cookies too close together, because if you do that, they will cook properly, but when you're done, they're done. They'll be actually hurting each other, so.
Could lose you.
And there. So I'm gonna gonna put the cookies in the oven, and it should be done in like 13 minutes because that's what it said. And I'll start the camera back on when the cookies are being taken out of the oven. Okay guys, so while the cookies are baking, I'm gonna do a little bit of a Halloween haul. So this is part one of the Halloween haul, and I didn't get that much stuff because we just decided to get a few little Halloween decorations. So next week we're probably gonna get some more Halloween decorations. But the theme is kind of Coco theme because I really love the movie Coco, even though it's kind of old now. But there it is. So these are like skeleton cups, which are see-through, and I love glass cups because they're so pretty. So they have a little skeleton right here, and it's pink, my favorite color. So we got three of these. Too, because this is from the Dollar Tree, and I can't believe that it's actually like it looks this good from the Dollar Tree. In the back we have this giant skeleton. So maybe on Halloween we're probably gonna hang it up somewhere like this. Like a few years ago or something, we had to like draw skeletons, and this is like kind of looks like one of the pictures I had to draw in. It looks really nice. I was hanging with you, and then I realized I didn't think it was true. I was surprised. I like when how I found out I followed from you. Also, the clothes and stuff right now. I didn't want to believe my feelings for you. I didn't want to believe that I could lose you. So we got these cocoa skeletons. They plate right here. But I can't help it. I'm falling for you. For me and for you, but I'm still stuck on you. Okay guys, but we can maybe use it for the cups and of course to wipe our faces. Orange like the Halloween theme, and it has a whole bunch of cocoa skeletons on it. So if you look close, you can see most of the detail on it. It's like kind of like that one, but which one felt the James and Sparkles. So we were thinking maybe like to use this around the door so our neighbors can be like, oh, they're already decorating their house, or maybe the windows, but like we could use this for the windows, doors, or maybe even a table. So yeah, it's really nice. And the last thing is skeletons. So this one it's like one of my favorites out of them all. So yeah, so it's very sparkly. Like the hat and like mostly everything on here has a whole bunch of sparkles on it. Oops. So this is how it is. So a whole bunch of skeletons on the hats, and I was thinking maybe if we get more of these, we like hang it up on the walls, and or maybe like on the walls over there, or maybe outside on our door. Like if you hang it up, they'll be like, "Ooh, hover over you." Like so, yeah, I really like these. This one is like my favorite, besides the cups. So the cups are my most favorite, and then it's the Halloween decorations. But let's check up on the cookies and see how they're doing right now. Alright guys, so the cookies had just came out and it looked amazing to me. I can't wait to taste them because, I don't know, maybe the M&M's exploded in it, so maybe the chocolate's like all inside it. I think that would be good. Or maybe there's just hot M&M's and like inside the M&M's the chocolate's already melted, so that would be nice. It kind of got the sprinkles toast, and like the ghosts are now like kind of brown, so that's kind of funny. But I'm gonna pick up my cookies now. All right guys, I'm gonna taste the cookie because I already put them in the cookie.
was hanging with you, and then I realized I didn't think it was true. I was surprised.
I like it because I found out my fault. I had an M&M in it, and I think it's a chocolate.
I didn't want to believe my feelings for you. I didn't want to believe that I could lose you.
It's pretty good for me.
I told you just how I felt.
So, that's it for today, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Hit notification bell so you never miss a video that I upload. Bye! Peace.